Transportation. People move from place to place. There are lots of ways that you can move around from one place to another. Sometimes you can just move your feet and walk. Walking is good for you. Some places are too far to walk to. You might have to ride a bicycle or ride on a skateboard. Some places are too far away to ride your bicycle to. You might have to drive in a car or a van or even a truck. My father has a car. My uncle has a van. I have never been in a big truck. Trucks are usually used to carry big loads from one city to another. I would like to be a truck driver. I would travel all over and sit high up in the cab. I have been in a taxi cab. Once my mother and I took a taxi to the hospital. There was a special meter in the taxi. When we finished our taxi ride, the driver looked at the meter and found out how much money we owed him. I once rode a horse. I sat in the saddle and held on tight to the reins. The horse ran very fast. It was a bumpy ride, and I was afraid that I would fall off the horse. Not too many people around here use horses for transportation. They used to use horses for transportation in the old days. If you want to travel very far away, you have to go on a train, a plane, or a boat. If you are in a hurry, it's best to take a plane. Planes fly through the air very fast. Trains go along the tracks. Sometimes I can hear the train whistle from my house. Boats take a long time to cross the ocean. Great big boats that cross the oceans are called ships. If you like to take it easy and look at the water, then ships are a good way to travel. They say that the world is a lot smaller now because of transportation. People can travel to all parts of the world quickly and easily. The world is not really smaller, but it has become easy to get to faraway places. Transportation. People move from place to place. People move from place to place. There are lots of ways that you can move around from place to another. There are lots of ways that you can move around from one place to another. Sometimes you can just move your feet and walk. Sometimes you can just move your feet and walk. Walking is good for you. Walking is good for you. Some places are too far to walk to. Some places are too far to walk to. You might have to ride a bicycle or ride on a skateboard. You might have to ride a bicycle or ride on a skateboard. Some places are too far away to ride your bicycle to. Some places are too far away to ride your bicycle to. You might have to drive in a car or a van or even a truck. You might have to drive in a car or a van or even a truck. My father has a car. My father has a car. My uncle has a van. My uncle has a van. I have never been in a big truck. I have never been in a big truck. Trucks are usually used to carry big loads from one city to another. Trucks are usually used to carry big loads from one city to another. I would like to be a truck driver. I would like to be a truck driver. I would travel all over and sit high up in the cab. I will travel all over and sit high up in the cab. I have been in a taxi cab. I have been in a taxi cab. Once my mother and I took a taxi to the hospital. Once my mother and I took a taxi to the hospital. There was a special meter in the taxi. There was a special meter in the taxi. When we finished our taxi ride, the driver looked at the meter to find out how much money we owed him. When we finished our taxi ride, the driver looked at the meter to find out how much money we owed him. I once rode a horse. I sat in the saddle and held on tight to the reins. I sat in the saddle and held on tight to the reins. The horse ran very fast. The horse ran very fast. It was a bumpy ride, and I was afraid that I would fall off the horse. It was a bumpy ride, and I was afraid that I would fall off the horse. Not too many people around here use horses for transportation. Not too many people around here use horses for transportation. They used to use horses for transportation in the old days. They used to use horses for the transportation in the old days. If you want to travel very far away, you have to go on a train, a plane, or a boat. If you want to travel very far away, you have to go on a train, a plane, or a boat. If you are in a hurry, it is best to take a plane. If you are in a hurry, it is best to take a plane. Planes fly through the air very fast. Planes fly through the air very fast. Trains go along the tracks. Trains go along the tracks. Sometimes I can hear the train whistle from my house. Sometimes I can hear the train whistle from my house. Boats take a long time to cross the ocean. Boats take a long time to cross the ocean. Great big boats that cross the oceans are called ships. Great big boats that cross the oceans are called ships. If you like to take it easy and look out the water, then ships are a good way to travel. If you like to take it easy and look out the water, then ships are a good way to travel. They say that the world is a lot smaller now because of transportation. They say that the world is a lot smaller now because of transportation. People can travel to all parts of the world quickly and easily. People can travel to all parts of the world quickly and easily. The world is not really smaller, but it has become easy to get to faraway places. The world is not really smaller, but it has become easy to get to faraway places.